Sage Stallone's private funeral on Saturday was reported to be picketed by Fred Phelps' Westboro Baptist Church. However, the schedule has no mention of Sylvester Stallone's son's services as a target for protest today. Thursday, Perez Hilton reported that the controversial group plans to picket the funeral services for Stallone. The group alleges that because Sly had multiple spouses, it led to a dysfunctional upbringing for Sage. Therefore, he is responsible for his son's road to death, speculated to be by suicide from a drug overdose. However, Los Angeles investigators say there is no evidence to believe Sylvester Stallone's son was a drug addict. He carried a healthy body weight. Ironically, Sage Stallone's funeral is missing from the Westboro Baptist Church's picket schedule. The group is known for showing up at high-profile funerals, alleging that the deceased mocks God. Let us